Hello and welcome back to Super Mario Galaxy 2. So last episode we completed the World 6 entirely, and by geez was it fun, stressful, especially you Bowser Galaxy Generator Green Star number 2. That was especially frustrating. But now we are on to World S. You don't have as many worlds to do, but they all have 2 stars each. Which isn't that many actually, because some worlds in there had 3. So I don't think any had 1. So Mario Squared, Light of this Galaxy. Green star number 1, here I come. Okay, I see you. Yeah, you're there. If you know, I have IGN pulled up here where they have a list of all the green stars. So I did not want this to take a billion episodes to do. Like, I did start doing it, with just like trying to find them myself at first, but that literally took so long to find any that eventually I ran out of music to play. Alright, so let's see if we can get this right. Yes! Da-da-da-da-da! Oh, and there's a second power star! You just saw it there. Alright, on to green star number 2. Okay, so I don't know where it might be. Let's go find out. Thanks for these. Please download them there. Ooh. Alright, so that should be a good place to stand, hopefully. Yes! Da 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 da, that's another one done. Well, that was easy. If only all of them could have been like that. And not frustrating little pieces of so-and-so to get. Galaxy complete. Mind you, we're probably not going to have such as good luck with the next two, because the next two are in one of the bowling ball galaxies. You know, the stars in that giant ball thing? And this one you have to balance, I think, and jump and get. Oh, this is going to be painful. Okay. Go, go, go! Slow, slow, slow! Stay under control! Puns! Oh god, there's bombs, yeah. My mom's go boom! Oh. I'm not even gonna bother trying to get that. Take the left path to ATN, said, oh god, that exploded, so did that one. Oh wait, I think that might have been where the green star was. I have definitely missed it, now I got to die. Hey, idiot! I wouldn't have even died, I was just... Oh, that is mean game. Let's try this again. Before I lose my mind, let's get this. Dun dun dun, dun dun dun, dun dun dun. Jump over the bomb-ombs and fail miserably. Goddamn bomb-ombs. I'm going to run out of lives at this rate and get a game over. Probably wouldn't be the first time I got the game over, but it's still mildly annoying. I like it when Mario Odyssey didn't have lives. Cause to be frank, they were an outdated mechanic that should never have left the arcades. And even then it wasn't to increase the difficulty of the game, it was just to increase profits. So I really don't think they have a place for in home console gaming. No! Go away! Why did I jump? Stupid. Oh, this is going to be a long episode. Oh, that's actually like a something you hear as like a night thing when like little children are going to sleep, like a little night thing. Oh, of course. No, oh yes. No! God damn it, that's what I needed to be. And I think that's game over. Nope, this time it's gonna be a game over if I die. Oh, not too hard, they said. The only problem you really have is missing it, they said. It said about the Goombas, they did not. Turning into Yoda, I am. Bloody hell. Well, time to die. Shut up, lover. Lover. I actually have a lover. Hard game. Never gonna do a let's play of it now. I don't think I've even beaten it. Any of those games I played I haven't beaten. will play for the channel and haven't beaten. Right. Let's go again, more. I have some more lives. Let's get this party started. I am going to get that green star, even if it kills me. I'm going to get that goddamn star. I'm gonna go change my Wii remotes. Okay, fully charged Wii remote. Let's try this again, and hopefully this time we will get that green star, 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 green star, let's get that green star, that green, 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 green star, 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 green star, star, green star, 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 green star. Right. No, no, no. Let this lesson, this episode be a lesson to all of you. IGN lies. This is not easy to get out of. It's mildly annoying. At least it has winning music. That's not gonna tire. Anytime soon, even though it's from the N64, it's still good today. No! Saga! Day. Oh, let me read a little shit there. That doesn't seem right.
Take the lift out, swim out to forks, pilot your ball on the first hump in the road with a one up on it, and then jump off the edge towards the green star. It may take a few tries, but if you line up your jump up at with the star, you should hit it. Yes, where I'm supposed to go. Going through the pictures, I'm going to do the writing, so it just doesn't look like you should be able to hit it. How odd.
best in it.
Just looked like he was further away for some reason. I don't know why. Maybe it's just me being going madly insane.
Okay, this one's probably not going to be too bad, but I'm expecting to die a few times on it and probably get a game over. But it doesn't seem that bad. Famous last words. Famous last words.
It doesn't seem that bad.
It was that bad. Right, let's get through this. Right, on the ball. I ran over that bomb. They didn't even move me. Nice. No! Ah! I wasn't paying attention. Properly. I was still paying attention, but this thing on this and I'm gonna get off. This biscuit I'm gonna go off. Off, but I'm not doing that. There. There we go. No! Just needed it to be a bit more to the light. No, 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 oh bugger. That bloody bomb. Sure. I don't care. Just want to get back in the game. Thank you. man on. Dodge all the bombs like a boss! I can do it like Jack Septicai. The boss thing. Same as. I can't see it like he can. It's my idea. Where is today? So I've been a week. Eight more to go. It's a final countdown. Do 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 I'm gonna start it, but then we'll get a content ID for that. If I play Super Mario Galaxy 2, and the one thing I get content ID for is the final countdown. I'm just gonna quit reality. Let me just find these green. The sunshine. Oh, here we go. As soon as you pick up a cloud flower, jump towards this green star off to the right. Use your platform to reach it. Okay, cloud flower. Oh, there it is. Yeah. Hopefully these aren't as glitchy slippery as they were in Sunshine. I remember that giving me a lot of trouble. On, I have a really bad itch. No! No, I just missed. This is an easy one. As well. I regret watching more TV than I did playing video games when I was younger. Because if I played more video games, oh, come on, I would be better at this. But no, I had to be lazy and watch TV all day instead of actually use my brain and the thinking and the played video games instead. Not to say that cartoons and TV is bad, I do love like Rick and Morty. And I've seen a few episodes of Steven Universe and that was good. What else is good? Simpsons used to be good. Mind you, they still have their moments, like... Oh, bugger. Is there a slime? Anyway. I know, like, I'm probably never gonna get a chance to talk about this ever again. And probably, but, there's more than episodes of The Simpsons where... Basically, the town becomes really mean, and we go, oh, fuck's sake! Yeah, they just does this, just a weird instant. Anyway, it becomes really, like, shallow and petty, And goes, Bart's missed day four, missed a catch in a baseball game. Like, who even gives a shit about baseball? It's not even that popular of a sport. Well, I mean, even American football isn't that popular of a sport, but for some reason they love it. Even though absolutely nothing happens in it half the time. For fuck's sake! Anyway. And just like the whole town hates him. So much so that he starts hating himself to try and get back on their good side, and he ends up in hospital for it. And this is usually seen as one of the worst for fuck's sake! There we go. One of the worst episodes of the modern series, but while I don't really think much of the episode as a whole, it has one of my favourite Marge moments, because when Bart is in hospital, she goes and tells the entire town off, which I think takes a lot of guts, and really just like does a lot of good for Marge's character, because her main character is that, you know, she's a mother, she loves her family, and she'll do just about anything for their well-being. So I really think that was a good memory for Marge. Grabbing this green star is similar to the fear, save at least one cloud as you make your way to this one. Okay, so I just need to save a cloud. This is slow on purpose. What's the bit? After this, I'm just going to leave my Wii on and then make sure they charge up properly. I hate having to do this in the middle of episodes. Probably should have stopped recording, but I didn't think of it at the time. Okay, second one. Here we go! Let's go. What? You all saw that. Mario just wanted to die for some reason. Everything's working now. How odd. No! Itchy nose. Oh, relax. It's just buggy sliding physics. At least now I should be able to save myself. Hold on, I really need to get this in. Oh. It's over there. Got two on us this time. That's nice.
nice. Yeah, man. Now let's just see, where is it? I think I've missed it. Oh, it's over there.
I can't spin your black tape!
Okay. No, okay. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Oh, there he is. There we go. I think there's just six more to go now. Yep, so we'll leave these for you for next episode, and I'll see you guys next week, and we'll do all of these three. Bye bye.